Hi, Eric. What is the meaning of life?
Go away, you Aussie hippie.
Eric.
Yes.
Welcome to Australia.
Oh, this is Australia? Shit, I'm in the wrong place.
What are you doing here, really?
Here?
Yes, in this country.
I'm looking for the meaning of life.
Have you found it?
Yes.
How long have you been looking for it?
I've been looking for it now for nearly 25 years.
Is this film going to finally tell us all about it?
This film tells all.
You've made a film so far about the search for the Holy Grail, a film that's really an allusion to the life of Christ, called The Life of Brian, now one about the meaning of life. Why are they all such serious subjects?
We're very serious people, Richard, as you know. We do take our work tremendously seriously, and this is why.
Why? I didn't hear you.
Because we are very serious people, Richard. We are, as you know, all graduates from some of the major universities of our country, and if we were just to spend our time dressing up as women for frivolous reasons, it would be absolutely pointless.
For people who haven't seen your new film, The Meaning of Life, can you just tell us a little bit about it?
No. it's a searching, hard look at living. I mean, it looks at the absurdities of living. English form of comedy tends to be to make you laugh at yourself, at the absurdity of the self doing it.
Right. Do you think that's what Python does best, is make people laugh at themselves? And
what Python does best is a sort of absurd silliness, which tends to rip off, you know, just to level everything.
Why do you think some people are so offended by Monty Python?
Because we aim to make them offended. That's the whole object of the exercises.
Well, wouldn't some people say that was a bit cruel?
It is cruel. Comedy is the cruelest you can get without actually hurting anybody.
Get together to look at life. Yes. Before we start talking about do you all get on well most of the time?
Yeah.
Or is there a lot of bitching and backstabbing?
No, I mean, we've been sort of doing this stuff since about 69, and I've known everybody sort of nearly 20 years or more. So, I mean, most of the rows you're going to have in that time, and you know pretty much all the character deficiencies and weaknesses you feel about everybody else, and they know all about you. So it's just like, you know, people who know you, that there's no problem, you get on with the work.
Right. Well, now, the actual filming of The Meaning of Life, did any incidents arise out of that which were out of the ordinary?
Well, they're always out of the ordinary. People always say, oh, you must have such fun on your films, you know? Yeah. And they always forget that actually what it comes down to is you're standing on the Yorkshire moors dressed in full drag with the rain pouring up your dress, you know, for hours on end. And it's not fun at all. It's absolutely miserable. That's why we only do it once every 4 years.